Hello students, how are you all? Now we are going to discuss statistics chapter, exercise 14.3, chapter 14, question number 3. A life insurance company, you can see the question in the book. The main point is to find the median, correct? Now we are going to solve a different variety of question. In this question it is given, age in years below 20, below 25, below 30, below 35, below 40, etc. In the same way, every time frequency is given in the question. Every time in the question, frequency is given. But here, directly cumulative frequency is given. Frequency is not given here. Here it is cumulative frequency. Understood this one? How we know it's a cumulative frequency? Because here the numbers are in increasing order. See, in frequency, the numbers are mixed. Means, suppose the big number comes, then small, then big, then small. It's a mixed. But here when we are talking about cumulative frequency CF, the number starts from minimum to maximum. We know that cumulative frequency. So this is what? This is arranged in minimum to maximum. So this is what? Cumulative frequency. We can say this is CF, cumulative frequency. Understood? So we have to find frequency. How we find frequency? I am telling you. Correct? Now I am telling you how we find frequency. So frequency, how we will find? It is F. Correct? First, same as cumulative frequency, we will write for frequency, we will write the first term. So it is 2, correct? After that, what we will do? It will be, now we will subtract. Now we will do the subtraction, correct? So what we will do? 6 minus 2, just do the subtraction. Jo pehle wala number hoga, usse subtract karo. 6 minus 2, what we got? 4. After that, 24 minus 6, what we got? 18. After that, 45 minus 24. What you got? 5 minus 4, 1. 2 minus 2, 21. Correct? After that, 45 minus 78 minus 45. 78 minus 45. What you got? 3 and 33. Correct? Here you got 33. After that, 89 minus 78. 89 minus 78. So, 9 minus 8, we got 1. And 7 minus 8, we got 1. After that, 92 minus 89. So what we got? We got 2. Sorry, 89, 90, 91, 92. We got 3. Correct? After that, what we will do? 98 minus 2. We got 6. Understood? We got 6. After that, 100 minus 98. We got 2. Correct? This we got. And when you do the total, we got 100. Understood? We got 100. We know that. We have to find what? We have to find median. We know that this, how we know a 100 comes? Because this and this always match. I told you, this and this always match. Correct? So what we will do? We have to find the median. For median, we need n by 2. Correct? For need, we need n by 2. So n by 2 equals to 100 divided by 2. So what we got? 50. Correct? So we find the number just greater than 50 in the cumulative frequency. So this one is the cumulative frequency. So we want the number just greater than 50. So just greater than 50 is what? Here it is 78. Correct? The number just greater is 78. Means the frequency is what? Here the frequency is this one. Correct? Cumulative frequency is which one? This one is the cumulative frequency, CF. And interval is which one? Frequency or interval is which one? So this one is the interval. You can also convert. This will become below 20. So there is a gap of 5. Correct? So you can write 15 to 20, then 20 to 25, then 25 to 30, then 30 to 35. Because there is a gap of 5, that is why we are arranging 5. After that 35 to 40, after that 40 to 45, after that 45 to 50, after that 50 to 55 and 55 to 60. Understood this one? Correct? Now, what we will do? See, here is the interval. This one is the interval because this one is the frequency. So, with this frequency, which interval is there? So, this one is the interval. Understood? Now, what we are having, write L. We are having, we know that median is equals to L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F, correct, into H. Okay, so what we will do here, L is what? L is equals to lower limit, so that is 35 plus n by 2 is what? Comma n by 2 equals to what? 50. Comma CF, cumulative frequency is what? 45. So CF is equals to 45. Comma H is what? H is equals to upper limit minus lower limit. So that is 40 minus 35. So H is equals to what? H is equals to 5. Anything else we want? Frequency F. So what is F here? F is 33. So comma F is equals to 33. Now put all these values in the given formula. So that is median equals to lower limit is what? 35. So 35 inside the bracket. 35 plus inside the bracket n by 2. N by 2 is what? 50. So 50 minus CF. What is CF? CF is 45. So 45 upon F. F is what? F is 33 upon 33 bracket close into H. So H is what? We have H 5. Correct. Now we will solve this one. We got 35 plus 50 minus 45. We got 5 upon 33 into 5. So 5 will be 25. So 35 plus 25 upon 33. When you divide 33 upon 5 upon 33, correct, you got 0.76. What you got? You got 35 plus 0.76. You can check the calculation by yourself. You got 0.76. So what you got finally? You got 35 plus 0.76 means 35.76. So this one is your answer. Thank you. This is one of the most important questions. Thank you.